I go take your money, disappear. 419 is just a day.
You are the loser, I am the winner.
The refinery,
now me get them.
The contract,
now you I go give them.
But you go pay me small money, make I bring them.
You be the mogul, I be the master.
Now me be the master. When Oyibo play wayo, they go say na new style. When country man do it, oh, then go they shout, bring him, kill him, die. But Oyibo people greedy,
them greedy.
I say them greedy,
them greedy.
I don't see them tire. That's why when they fall enter my trap, oh, I they show them fire. National airport,
let me get them.
National stadium,
let me build them.
President,
now my sister, brother. You be the mogul, I be the master.
Oh, you bum man,
I go chop your dollar.
I go take your money,
disappear.
419 is just a day.
You are the loser, I am the winner.
The refinery,
now me get them.
The contract,
now you I go give them.
But you go pay me small money, make I bring them.
You be the mogul, I be the master.
Now me be the master,
attorney at Faruqi and Faruqi. Deceptive advertising is when a manufacturer makes statements that may be technically true in some sense, but are likely to deceive a reasonable consumer. For example, let's say that the name of a product was olive oil and balsamic salad dressing. Based on this, a reasonable consumer could believe that olive oil is the only oil, or at least the primary oil in the dressing. However, while the product may contain some olive oil, oftentimes the primary oils in these products may be cheaper and less nutritious oils. While the name olive oil and balsamic may be true in some sense, because the product contains some olive oil, it is misleading given that there are more cheaper and less nutritious oils in the product.